I would like to make an important announcement and a message that you need to carry on. You know the big so-called mega masjid, yeah? If you are recording this, it's good so people will listen. The so-called mega masjid, the big masjid, the known, the, which is known as the Markaz in West Ham, yeah? This masjid, you know that the planning permission for this masjid has been rejected. And they are putting so many obstacles for the brothers to have a planning permission or to build their own markaz or even masjid there. However, the decision will be reviewed on next Wednesday, 5th of December. Yeah? It will be revised and reviewed next Wednesday, 5th of December. What will happen? They will have 8 councillors to vote either for or against the planning permission. They mentioned that 2 of the councillors have already pulled out. Unfortunately, one of them is Muslim who pulled out. The remaining are non-Muslims. They will vote either for or against. Yeah, the brothers who are in charge of the markaz, they are appealing to everyone, all Muslims and non-Muslims as well. Yeah, in particular, those who live in Newham and surrounding areas to come to show presentation or maybe demonstration on Wednesday at 5 o'clock, around 5 o'clock, not more than 5:30 by any means. Yeah, so they want the gathering to be full by 5:30 in front of the old Stratford Town Hall Center, Town Hall, yeah? Okay, the old one, the old Town Hall of Stratford. And they want, yeah, at least 15,000 people to gather there. Yeah, they said if we do not make this number, it is very unlikely to convince the councillors that they are receiving enough support from the community. Even yani women, their children, everyone should go. I strongly advise, I don't want to say I believe that it is obligatory. Internally, I believe that it is obligatory for everyone who can go, just to go to show support. Yeah? To show support. And you should not, no one should say that, oh, this masjid belongs to this group or to that. It belongs to all of us as what? As Muslims. Allah Jalla wa'ala says, وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنْ مَنَعَ مَسَاجِدَ اللَّهِ أَنْ يُذْكَرَ فِيهَا اسْمُهُ وَسَعَى فِي خَرَابِهَا. Who is more wrongdoer than those who, what? Those who stop people worshipping in the masajid of Allah Jalla wa'ala. And maybe by this support, we are supporting in building a masjid. And that masjid, even if it is used by one group, but at the end of the day, it is what? A big Islamic symbol, yeah, in the heart of London. So please make a note of that on Wednesday, yeah, at 5 o'clock in front of Stratford Hall Center. Everyone should go. Send your families, send your children. Everyone should go to show presence. And also, we want to go there to show to show even the brothers in charge of the masjid that we are supporting them. All Muslims are supporting them. We are all one ummah. We are all one body, as the Prophet, as Islam taught us. And also, we want to show some civilized gathering or protest there to support our aims. And we should realize that if we lose that chance, it will be easy for ourselves to lose other chances to have big masajid in London. Yeah? So please take this message, put it whatever you like to put it on your phone, send it to all all people in your contact list, send it to everyone. Let everyone just go there on what? Next Wednesday, not tomorrow, the following Wednesday, yeah, at 5 o'clock, maximum by 5:15 or 5:30 at max. Why they want to see, their aim is that when the councillors enter the town hall city to take the decision to see that big gathering behind this masjid, that the whole community is supporting this masjid. Jazakumullahu khairan.